Let me take you back when I first started featuring my COVID hair. After leaving medical school, nothing could have prepared me for a ward full of patients with COVID. This was a geriatric ward as well, so they were all above the age of 65, which unfortunately meant they didn't always do too well with COVID. I didn't realize this at the start, but I found myself staying late behind more and more each day just to make sure they were okay, and that I just couldn't switch off at home when I came back from work. There was this patient that I'd gone really well with who used to find a shepherd's pie with lamb mince in the hospital to be the best food she's ever had. She caught COVID and I found myself becoming really upset. Thankfully, she became better, but I still had a meeting with my supervisor because I didn't like how I was being so affected by work. They were very supportive and gave me advice I couldn't forget. Doctors are humans. It's better to care than to not feel anything at all. And sorry for the soapbox, because I'm a lot better now. But